Hey guys, I have this awesome mesh nebulizer that I wanted to show you how to use it, all of that fun stuff. So first I'm going to show you everything that comes inside of the box. As you open it up, you've got your little fact card. You have some other paperwork, probably instructions, that kind of thing. You have a little package that you can keep it in. And then you have the bottom part of it right here, and you have a cord to charge it up, and then the top part, which has three different things. Okay, so in the very bottom, you will slide this bottom part off, and it takes two AA batteries, so you would slide right in there and then close that up. You want to make sure that this top part is connected, so you'll hear a click and that will tell you it's connected. Then this part opens up, and this is where you can put in like your medical drops, whatever kind of medicine you might be needing to take. You'll close that up here, and then you take this part off. And you apply whichever of the mouthpieces that you need to or want to right onto there. And then here is the power button to turn it on and off. You would stick this over your face and just inhale. So it's pretty simple.
So this design is very easy to use. You don't even have to use the manual or read that beforehand. It's pretty simple to put it together and to create the vapor that you need. It is extremely quiet. The machine is for adults and kids. A gentle mist sound will go, but that's about it. It's portable, so you can easily take it with you. It does have a self-cleaning mode, so it's pretty easy to clean and to keep clean. And it has an automatic shutdown. It's lightweight, so you can take it with you if you are going to be out of town. And then there are also two different modes that you can use to adjust the nebulizer.